Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We've just got a video of the highlights from our series in San Francisco on the road. I played the first and last game of the four-game set. Hope you guys enjoy it. Got a little bit interesting there at times. Kind of a rough road trip for us, but had some good gameplay that came out of it. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. Y'all take care of yourselves, and I'll catch you on the next one. Appreciate it. I mean, I'm on that. I just somehow that turns into a pop out. Base hit up the middle. All right, Rod Carew. Feeling real good. All right. Line into left, base hit. All right, we got two on. Driven. Out to left center. Going back to the wall. Oh my gosh. It didn't get out. No, 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 no. Dang. I think that's all for Cueto. It's all for Cueto. No! We hung a change up. Damn. I hung a change up right down the pipe. Ozzie Smith doing the Jeter, throws it away. Is that going to be a hit? Or is that an error? Three and one. Okay. Take a walk. It's fine. 1-0. Boom! To McCovey Cove! Ken Griffey Jr.! Let's go, baby! Three-run bomb. Number 19. Dude. What are you doing, Killebrew? Dang, I thought maybe we'd... We'll take that. Boston's getting tired, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's gone. Already going through it. Oh man. Hard hit. Oh my gosh. The wind is killing us. Give me that call. .348 is all. It's just a fly ball. He's gonna need to shore up and get that foot down a little bit earlier. This one is smashed down the right field line. That's gonna stay fair and it's gonna be set. Yeah, look like he was gonna cruise through this inning, but now a hit and he'll smoke the other
no,
way.
No, no, no.
Deep to left. Swings into the bleachers and gone. Yeah, I love
dude.
It.
This is just a shellacking.
Hit hard to the right side, but foul. Hit hard down the right field line, but a foul ball. The 1-2.
Ball two.
How fuck is that a ball?
Oh man, when you're struggling out there on the mound, it's like
D-Ride.
Swing and a miss. That retires the side and.
I can't believe that happened. Okay, let's try to spoil a shutout at least.
He's running on like no fumes.
Shut down right here. Been a while since they even had a runner on.
2-0. I don't want him to get a shutout. It'd be bad. 7-0. We're getting smacked.
We're gonna miss strike one. I know he's well aware of the fact he can't hide this with one swing of the bat, but maybe he's trying to hide the boys by driving something out of the ballpark.
And here's the one by Crawford for a ball. Got Carew on deck. Let's see if we can get some runs.
Definitely a fastball swing there, but a good time to cheat up his full 3-2. Hey, there was great arm action on that 3-1 changeup right here. He's got this guy.
Nope. You take a walk. Are they going to go to the bullpen? Probably not. They're probably going to let him go. All right, here's Carew.
Top of the lineup, stepping in. Rod Carew struggled on top of the lineup in this one. Hitless to this point.
Don't want that. Got no energy left. 1-0. They wanted him to get the shutout, but I don't think it's going to happen.
But sometimes you just let the pitcher dig his own grave. Patience and discipline seem to be the way to go right here. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Under it is the left fielder. One out.
Fly ball to the left. And, yeah, he didn't get a shutout. They got to bring in a reliever here. Who is this guy? Not Barnes. Okay. Josh Donaldson's up.
Dugout, as she'll try to record the final 2 outs of this one.
Good pitch.
Fastball by him here, 0-1.
Great pitch.
Count 0-2. Way behind the big fastball. Two mid-90s fastballs and you're down 0-2.
1-3. Take a deep breath and pop. Oh, I'd love to, good heavens. For fuck's sake, man. Ken Griffey Jr. Here comes Jr. Alright, here we go. Great pitch. Got it hit. That's a ball game. Well, that sucked. Jeez.